And Kev, you talked about him being so nimble, being able to finish with either hand, which makes it so difficult for most centers to guard him.
Here is LeBron James with a fadeaway, and his stroke is true, with a rebound by Davis. But the Lakers, Reggie, are only four up and four down at home after 12 wins on the road. Three, LeBron right down the hatch. James with five. The guy that's defending him right now, Jamichael Green with five. LeBron pushing the issue inside. Picked up, ripped away. Davis goes up in a foul. Green, Millsap, Jokic, Barton, and Murray for the Denver Nuggets. Number four in the West. Outside, the shot won't drop. Rear field goals at 12,681. Here's a pass. LeBron right there trying to break it. Picked up by Jamal Murray. Denver is right now tied for number one for the most points on average in the first quarter in the NBA at over 31 a game. Good drive inside Barton. Nice defense by Gasol. And here comes LeBron. Average in the first quarter in the NBA at over 31 a game. Good drive inside Barton. Nice defense by Gasol. And here comes LeBron. Here's that transition that Michael Malone was talking to us about today. They make the stop, they go the other way, and they get the deuce, and LeBron takes it in. Pistons, the game was canceled, and the Nuggets really could have used it, and they took advantage. Here's a nice try by LeBron. Two in a row right down the boulevard. In three-point shooting a season ago with Oklahoma City. This year, not quite as good. Only 30%. Murray, 15-footer, and LeBron collects it inside.
Well, again, this is the sixth man of the year, and he has great hands in that low post area. Nice job there by Talen.
Bumping inside with Kyle Kuzma. Outside it goes for Jamichael Green. He's hit 1-3, missing there. Rebound James.
Led by Morris, too. How good is he if you're Michael Malone, a guy that you can just trust to run your offense while...
Millsap sees the advantage against Schroeder. Doubling is Gasol. Outside the three, Green can't hit it. Millsap sees the advantage against Schroeder. Doubling is Gasol. Outside the three, Green can't hit. Here comes LeBron. 5 of 8, 11 points on the fly. Deep benches and are now just finding their stride.
Deep benches and both well coached. Nice steal here by Murray.
He's got someone on the side. That's Green, who goes airborne. What a wonderful defensive play by Kuzma. Lakers have missed six in a row. Denver had missed six of seven, but that run holding intact, as you see, with just under 5 minutes on that run of 12-3. LeBron forcing the issue. Foul called. Lakers have missed six in a row. Denver had missed six of seven, but that run holding intact, as you see, with just under 5 minutes on that run of 12-3. LeBron forcing the issue. Foul called. Every one of the 20 games he's played this year. 2.5 to play in the half. What a cut by James. What a great throw inside by Davis. Murray's on top, and there is Schroeder right there. Shot clock is down to 8. Switch, Gasol, pass inside. Shot clock at 4. Murray is 3 of 7. Doubled on the wing, off balance 2.
Well, it's funny. I don't know if that's LeBron in his 18th season or his first. It looks exactly the same. It looks exactly the same.
There's LeBron. Look at this. Look how aggressive he is. Just claims that ball right off the glass, rips it away, takes it the other way. Nice defense by Murray and the turnover. It's Jokic. They've got a 3-on-2 on the wing. Monte Morris, the fake, the feed, and up and down and off. When they took on the Jazz back in Denver. Murray again. Schroeder's defense is right there. Pickpockets Murray. Here comes LeBron. Get out of the way when he comes flying down that lane. Jokic.
To expand your game and become a much better three-point shooter, but he's got to get better at that. You can't airball a free throw.
LeBron has 3 assists so far. Working through the patience is what they always talk about with James. And his 3. Jokic comes out on him. Murray with 12 points. Jokic drives by Gasol, blocked inside by one of the top shot blockers in Davis. It's LeBron in transition, corkscrews, and gets 2 inside. 17 for LeBron James.
But it's a long season, and those guys will be back in the rotation at some point, but you got to roll with the hot hands, and that's Horton Tucker and obviously Caruso.
Oh, what a smooth deuce right there by LeBron James. It's LeBron, shot clock at 3. This is over Green. picked up by the hustling Caruso. 19 for LeBron. Screen by Harrell. The triple is right down the hatch. If the Lakers go on to win tonight, they'll tie the Clippers for number two in the West. Utah on top by a slim margin, a half game. LeBron inside. Caruso with the assists. Jokic. I just heard someone yell, "You got Joker." Here comes a three. Screen by Jokic. Jokic, the spin, had the mismatch and couldn't get it. Finds his own, kicks it out. Barton triple, no. Hustle by Davis. Jokic took it away, and then it was finally grabbed. Get it. Finds his own, kicks it out. Barton triple, no. Hustle by Davis. Jokic took it away, and then it was finally grabbed. Good hustle by Jokic, but here comes LeBron, exploiting, driving up and in. Count it, foul. LeBron with 26.
That's his
Millsap eight. Picks up his fifth personal foul. National TV schedule. They are the number one team in the West, and Denver beat them Sunday. Murray gets help from others like Barton, and in the corner, Millsap three, and a rebound by LeBron.